PC.
Hey. Was that good evening? Was that great Monday night or what? That was the most fun of all time.
You're pretty good, aren't
you? I know, but you think we'd have enough fun tonight? Think we'd have more fun than we did last Monday night with The Rock?
We could definitely have more fun. I mean, if The Rock's involved, matter of fact, if anybody gets in our way,
anybody,
let's just do more of the same.
Well, Vinnie Mac's not here tonight, but you know what? Let's go out and have even more fun than we did last Monday night.
Let's make Dad proud.
Let's go do that.
Outside the Ice Palace in Tampa, King. Hey, look, Ron! The People's Champion's here!
He is here!
Yeah! But what kind of shape is The Rock in tonight on SmackDown?
Rock's here. I'll tell you what. Let's let the games begin.
Nice forehead. Nice forehead he's got going on.
The games begin tonight!
Is this on?
Uh-oh. Oh, boy. It's not here tonight on SmackDown.
Well, you know what that means.
You're looking at the folks who are in charge tonight. And Triple H, as he watched the arrival of The Rock just moments ago, saying, let the games begin. Triple H, the man solely responsible for busting The Rock wide open on Raw.
Making their way to the ring, Shane McMahon, the World Wrestling Federation Women's Champion, Stephanie McMahon Helmsley, and the World Wrestling Federation Champion, Triple H.
So you got a different. You're gonna look at The Rock. I mean, his face is obviously disfigured. It's gotta be scarred. It could be off. We may have to start wearing a mask like Kane or something like that.
Well, it's Triple H with the brass knuckles on Raw Monday Night, busting The Rock wide open, solely responsible for that attack as the McMahon family king clearly was sending a message to The Rock.
How many stitches did The Rock have to have?
He had a number of stitches in his forehead, courtesy of that man, Triple H. And we now know that Triple H will have to defend the World Wrestling Federation Championship against The Rock.
Well, when's that going to be?
We don't know yet.
Where?
I guess it's up to the game. It's up to the McMahon Helmsley faction.
You mean there's something you don't know?
Yeah, of course.
I wish JR was here. He'd know.
But Triple H saying, let the games begin. And who knows what the McMahon Helmsley faction could have in store for The Rock here tonight on SmackDown.
Well, all I know is that The Rock is here. And things could explode any moment. Ooh, how good does Stephanie look? She got to be like the best looking WWF Women's Champion ever. Uh-oh.
Crowd all over the McMahon-Helmsley faction.
This is very rude.
Let's all go back in your minds to last Monday night on Raw. Man, that was awesome! I mean, absolutely fantastic!
Shane fired up!
Fantastic. It was a joyous occasion! Now, Triple H, you said you were gonna turn it up a notch, and oh man, did you ever turn it up a notch? I mean, I had no idea what you were talking about, but then all of a sudden, wham, wham, wham! The People's Champion is laying at our feet.
Was he ever? Bloody mess.
And there's The Rock.
The Rock is here, King. We saw him arrive moments ago.
And JR said he was scarred for life.
You know, that's the exact same chant they were chanting at The Rock when he was lying here at our feet, right here in this very ring. With the lifeblood of the people oozing from The Rock's skull onto the mat. Oh, man.
That was quite a sight. Oh, pretty gruesome.
Absolutely brutal.
I think Shane liked it.
Triple H, I have to tell you, that was such a proud moment for me. I mean, to really be there up so close to actually feel that. Triple H, I gotta give you big, huge props on this one. I am proud that you are the World Wrestling Federation champion. You know, The Rock tried to play the game, but it was obviously for him game over.
Uh-oh.
And Triple H, one last thing. Not only am I proud that you're the World Wrestling Federation champion, but I am proud that you are my brother-in-law.
Oh, man. Now, this is a hallmark moment. Look at this.
A hallmark moment,
please. It has got
choked up.
I love to see Stephanie smile. It just radiates throughout this entire arena.
You're going to make me cry.
And it only...
You know how emotional I am? I'm just like Dad.
Aw.
And you know, I know that Dad's at home watching this right now. And Dad, I know that you wanted to keep this as a surprise, but I can't help it.
What? What's this?
Hunter, when you faced The Rock for the World Wrestling Federation Championship,
family enjoy their moment. It only took a quarter to two of Rock's blood to bring this family together like this.
My father, Vince, is going to be in your corner.
Oh, what about that?
Your corner.
Mr. McMahon in the corner of Triple H when he defends the title against The Rock. Wow.
Wow. Vince is personally going to be in my corner. I'm flattered. Really, I'm honored that he would do that. But I know how your dad is. All due respect, he's a little bit of a glory hound.
Oh, I mean, Vince?
Come on, we all are. I don't want Vince to go out there thinking he's going to steal my thunder. Now, this is between me and The Rock. I want to do this myself. Vince can be in my corner and have a front row seat as I destroy The Rock's dreams once and for all. Rock, Monday night, I gave you a little lesson about what it takes to be a real champion like myself, to be the World Wrestling Federation champion, to be the best. Not just to talk about it, but to be the best. Rock, it takes a lot of sweat. It takes a lot of tears. And Rock, Monday night, I showed you firsthand in this very ring, it takes a whole lot of your blood.
No, Rock, listen, he could come out here at any moment. He's rude that way. He could just bust right out here.
Now, Rock, you keep coming back, I'll keep teaching you that same lesson. Rock, if it takes me a million times, I will teach you that lesson over and over. But, Rock, it does not matter how much sweat comes from your body, how many tears you cry. It does not matter how much of the people's blood pumps from your body. It will be all for nothing. Because Rock, you will never be the World Wrestling Federation champion. Because Rock, you will never beat me.
Whew, there's a statement for you.
A statement as well from Triple H.
Now, you know, if you smell.
Oh, look out! What I tell you?